मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू टुडेज क्लास। हाउ आर यू एवरीवन? आई होप एवरीवन आर डूइंग वेल। एंड प्लीज वॉच द वीडियोस एंड डू द होमवर्क्स। एंड टुडेज क्लास इज फॉर क्लास 9। सो फार वी हैव कंप्लीटेड आवर फर्स्ट यूनिट एंड टुडे we are starting our second unit, air reading. Each unit we do have three lessons, A, B, C, right? And today we are going to know about A, and that is true height. True height. Why they have chosen this name for this lesson? At the end of this explanation, you will be able to understand. And let us see the theme, that is games and sports. We do like playing games and we do like playing sports. We will see how and these unit, three units are going to deal with these two things. It contains in that. Before getting into the lesson, let me ask you a few questions. Recently, Dhoni has retired. How do we feel? Many of us felt very sad that we cannot see him playing. Isn't it? And why do we have to feel about someone? Because he has given his works, his talent, his works towards the cricket. Obviously, we do feel. In the same way, every sportsman, every athlete has some of the names for themselves. They have got some name in the society by the way they play. Right? Here also, in this lesson, we are going to know about one person and we are going to know about how he has achieved his dreams. Okay. When we hear this word dream, we remember that every one of us has a dream to become something in our life or to achieve something in our life. Isn't it? Every one of us has these kind of things. And without a dream, we cannot reach our goals or we cannot succeed in our life. We should have one dream, we should work for it, then we can achieve it. In the same way, the sportsman about whom we are going to discuss, he has a dream that he has a dream to reach our goals. Without it, we cannot achieve it. So what is the main thing? Everyone should have a dream to achieve that. Before that, see here, we have a quotation that dream, and dream high, for dreams lead to thoughts and thoughts lead to actions. And then first we should dream something, then what do we think? When we dream about something, we will think what to do to achieve it. When we thought what we have to do, then obviously we will do the thing. jump over this high barrier. He has to jump this high barrier and he should reach this point. We are using to do this activity a pole. That's what we are calling it as a pole vaulting. We are using a pole to cross this high barrier. So we are saying it as pole vaulting. And do you know, many times it is not just 5 feet or 10 feet high. It is like two buildings, two stair buildings. How high it is? In the same way, they keep that much height to cross from here to here. Let me show the picture. So you can see here, if you see here, you can see the steps. He has used a pole, then he started bending it, then he should reach the other point at the 10th one. Like this it will be. And we are discussing about the person. His name is Michael. His name is Michael. He has a dream that he should achieve his play where he is going to participate in Olympics, National Olympics level. He has went to participate there and his dream is to achieve that. They give this high barrier, right? In the same way, he is going to break his record before. Already he has achieved some height of this barrier. Now he is going to break his previous record. How he has went to these games and why he came to this sport in the pole vaulting, why he has decided and why he has chosen this field, and what is his dream. His dream, already he said that he wanted to do this, he wanted to win in this National Olympics. But at starting somewhere, some motivation, or at least some point we feel and we inspired by that thing, and we should go into it. Who is inspired him? How he has went through this field of pole